summer goodbye.
Guys, so we are at Lake Cushman again for our reset this weekend, and as you can see, nice little gravel road. It's raining, but Paperwork Princess is going to jump off a rock or a bridge or something with the GoPro, so y'all get to see it from her angle this time. If you've been watching our videos, there was one a while back where the Paperwork Princess jumps off a bridge. This is the same location.
We're definitely hitting the bridge again.
Beautiful lake. Check that out.
Shot of the old stump that I was just on top of. It's so big I can't even get it all in the camera at one time, and I'm only about 8 feet away from it. Last time I was here, the water was right there at the base of that tree, just probably about 5 feet above where I'm standing. Most of these rocks out here you couldn't see. Almost a mystical place right now. It's just beautiful. Almost nobody around, so it's totally peaceful. Raining really lightly. The mist on the mountains, just sitting, it's not even moving. I don't know if y'all can see this, but that little circular reflection right there is about a 4 foot diameter stump. It's probably about 6 feet or so underwater. And you can see all this root system down here. Right down in that hole is probably about 15 feet below me. Water is so clear here. And I am standing on top of a stump. It's about 4 feet wide this way by about 6 feet that direction. And I'm about 6 feet above the water here where I'm standing. Massive old stump. And then about there's another stump. There's another one. You can see from where they cut the stumps down to make the lake. There's quite a few I can see that I know are not showing up in the video, but this is just amazing. It's beautiful here. Okay guys, it's time for the big jump. Lake Cushman, Olympic National Forest, state of Washington. And up there on the bridge is the Paperwork Princess, getting ready to jump. It's like about a 40 foot jump, maybe a little less.
It's gonna be so cold.
Now she's worried about it being cold. Don't be a little princess, now jump. There she sits.
I'm just gonna chill right here.
I think she's rethinking this. She's got her GoPro going, so y'all will be able to see it from her viewpoint as well. Like when she climbs back over the rail and walks back to the truck.
Oh.
Tick tock, tick tock.
What?
Running out of film here.
You have a 256 gigabyte phone. You will never run out of film.
Okay guys, she decided once wasn't enough, so we're gonna do it a second time. This time she's got the GoPro on a slightly different angle, so y'all get to see it a little differently. Guys, it is just so hard to describe the beauty of this place. With the mist on the mountains the way it is, the light rain that's going on right now, the total peace and quiet up here without a big crowd like there was last time. And right there is the big stump we've been looking at. Sarah's about to swim out there and get on that stump so we can get an idea just how big it is. There she comes now. In the middle. She's standing on the edge of it, is going to walk around the outside edge just so you guys can see how big this stump is. She's also videoed it underwater walking around it, so you'll be able to see it that way as well. This is all stump that she's walking on out there.
I wish I had the goggles.
can see this. Right there and right there are two stumps. Looks like they're probably 6 or 8 feet under the water. And now that the water level has dropped so far, you can see them. Those stumps, unless I miss my guess, are probably in the neighborhood of about 12 feet across where they were cut. And it looks like they're at least 4 feet tall. This would have been some pretty amazing country to see before it was cleared and turned into a lake. And out there you can see that whole area is a stump field from where it was logged. Those are $2, guys. I'm zoomed as far in as I can get. Western red cedar, diameter 14 feet. Check this out. I'm up on top of this tree. I'm gonna see. We can walk it.
You gonna walk it all the way down to the end?
Oosh. Well, that looks like a dead end right there for me. That's pretty amazing. That tree right there has probably a 6-foot base. And all of 200 feet tall.